Wednesday morning at 5 o'clock as the day begins. Silently closing the bedroom door, leaving the note that she hoped would say more. She goes downstairs to the kitchen, clutching her handkerchief. Quietly turning the back door key, stepping outside, she is free. She,
we gave the most of our lives, sacrificed most of our lives. We gave her a living morning.
She is living. His wife, he gets to the dressing gown, picks up the letter that lies there, standing alone at the top of the stairs. She breaks down and cries to her husband, "Daddy, oh, baby's gone." Why would she treat us so thoughtlessly? How could she do this to me? She,
we never thought of ourselves,
is leaving.
Never thought of ourselves.
Ah,
we struggled all our lives together.
She is leaving. Home after living alone for so many years. Friday morning and 9 o'clock, she's far away, waiting to keep the appointment she made, meeting a man from the mother train.
What did we do that was wrong?
Is leaving.